Hello, everybody. Welcome to another Dollarwise Gamers stream for XCOM. Is it the aliens' turn? Let's go see. And we're going to have some fun with this. So I'm just going to hang out here for just a second while we hopefully have people joining in. We'll get started in just a few minutes. So there you go. Yeah. So I am going to partake of some ice cream. See, is that too loud? How loud is that? Is that too loud? I don't know. Do I need to talk louder? Doesn't seem too bad, actually. I'm gonna go ahead and turn it down just a titch. Perfect, I think. I don't know. I've got ice cream. It's just to deal with the fact that somebody recently died. You know? So, you know, we gotta deal with these things. Hang on one second. Let me go ahead and refresh this. Welcome to Le Chat Room. It's interesting that it says that I'm still offline. I don't know why. There's our dead person, Colonel Green. I think Colonel Green actually survived. I was talking with somebody today that that I think that Colonel Green and Riley were the only ones to survive the great catastrophic. Wow, that was rude. Maybe I shouldn't eat and stream at the same time. Yeah. Maybe. Hang on a second. Time out. I thought to myself, it would be kind of cool to have, I would just be sitting here eating ice cream, and I'd be talking while I'm eating ice cream, and that would be kind of cool, and then like partway through it, I'm like, this isn't working, and it's really rude. Ugh, I'm a terrible person. Please forgive me for being a terrible person. If you forgive me, comment that you forgive me. That would be great. Let me know. If not, if you don't forgive me, well, comment that you don't forgive me. Alright, whose turn is it? Riley, no. Quinn. All day, Quinn. Get your butt up there.
There now.
Oh my goodness. What's the matter? What? Okay, I will be back in a second. Y'all, entertain yourselves momentarily. There we go. Now you can hear me. Sorry about that. Give me a second. A soakand. Give me a sec. A soakand. One soakand, please. All right, here we go. Back in. And Overwatch. Aye, aye. And I think our snipers are going to Overwatch from up there. Oh, geez, he needs to reload.
Okay.
Get our two assaults right up here by the door.
I field, Commander.
I've got my eyes on.
Got one support guy to heal everybody.
Copy that.
But it's Riley, so, you know, he can carry the team. He can do it.
I'm on it.
What was that sound?
I don't know. My hand sure is itchy. Alright, so what do we got over here? Got another room, and then I think actually this is it. I think this is the main bridge here. And then I think we're done. I mean, it's a big room. It's a gigantic room, don't get me wrong. But I think we're done. For the most part, after this. So let's go ahead and stack our team up.
I'm on it.
And let's reload these guys right now, since they're here and doing their thing. We'll go ahead and reload them and get them
ready to rock.
Ready to go. Come back to the Riley. Get all day up here.
I'm on the move.
No, I don't want to open the freaking door. What the heck are you thinking? What are you thinking? Jiminy Christmas.
I'm rolling.
Alright. We're having fun here.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Things are all out of whack on my desk. Got too much junk. This fell off?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
On target.
There, we got one. All right. So you got 72% on him, 62 on him. And that, like, rock face is in the way, so I can't, like, shoot through it or anything with the snipers. Yeah, the snipers don't have anything. Too bad I can't, like, shut the door now. Be like, yeah, just go ahead and, yeah.
I don't want to get involved in this. I'm just going to close the door and walk away.
All right. Let's go ahead and move him to here.
That's affirmative.
Oh, I could see them there for a second.
On Overwatch.
And maybe a flush. A flush on this guy, 100%. Flush on him would probably kill him. Yeah, let's do that.
Out you go.
Oh, I missed. 92%. Dang.
I'm on it.
Let's Overwatch with these two. Alien grenade. Might be a good idea if I can get it over there. Let's see if we can do it. I can. Let's see how we do. Batter up. Nice throw. Gotcha. And we'll overwatch with this sniper. Alright, let's see what happens. Who's gonna see him first? No one. There he is. Okay. Who's got him? Oh, one of the snipers. Nice. Nice. 10 points of damage. That's the way it's done, people. Is that another one of the snipers? Yeah. Might be able to bring him down. All right. It doesn't explode, does it? Oh, good. But not a big explosion, so we're good.
They're falling back.
Yeah, of course he's. Oh. Ouch.
Yes, Commander.
All right, here we go. We'll send him up. He has a 70% chance to hit. Let's go ahead and we'll come back to him in just a second. We'll send Blitz in. He's got a 63, or I could try to flush and get a 93%.
Out you go.
There we go, we got him. Alright, let's double move some of our snipers down here. Get them up a little closer to things. Overwatch with him.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Get Claire up here. Oh, I'm out of bullets.
Reloading.
I'm like, what's wrong? Why won't it do anything? Because you're out of bullets.
Moving to designated coordinates.
You can't shoot guns or Overwatch if you're out of bullets. Keep that in mind. Alright, let's see. Now, if I remember correctly, there is a boss here. I think I'm going to wait for everybody to kind of catch up. And we will Overwatch.
Running. On it.
Put him up there and Overwatch. Up, oh, he can see somebody.
Is this what the aliens do for fun? At least they're not playing computer games.
Ha ha ha, so funny. So funny, Dr. Shen.
Heading to that location.
Overwatch.